Adam fell in love with Kate the moment he laid his eyes on her. He was laying in his hospital bed in a semi-conscious, dreamlike state, barely alive after his rescue. She was unconscious and had just been admitted. He knew his chances were slim. The strict rules of the facility left little hope for him, but he did not give up. Adam was fortunate that his father joined Crucifix, an illegal organization, to kidnap his only son to salvage him from drugs and alcohol. The way things proceed from this point, it seemed tough for Adam to survive, especially when he attempted his prison break and found himself stranded in the brutal Australian wilderness. Adam was fighting for his life in the Australian outback. Months later, he is asked to serve the place that gave him a new life on his graduation day and found him the best reason to live for. See how changing attitudes towards who you love makes you complete in this story of how parents' love and the dedication of a few good Samaritans in society can rescue the vulnerable youth from the evils of street life and drug abuse. Find out how a little struggle, patience, and perseverance in time pay off lifelong.